Blocks off Provorov. Krejci to Chara, the one-timer. Pasternak on the doorstep. He scores! The Bruins lead with 22 seconds to go. Zdeno Chara just wanting to block the puck toward the goal, knowing that quickness was going to be more important than a big drive.
Well, you got your most important guys on the ice in this situation. You're trying to preserve at least the point, but you want to play to win. And Pasternak had a good shift, as does Marchand. Not sure who gets a piece of this puck, but Carlo's able to rotate down, keep the play below the goal line. Krejci's going to take some body contact, but he finds Chara. It's a bouncing puck, get in the direction, but Pasternak gets inside position on